I'm sorry, I feel like we always talk about me. What's going on with you, Roxy?
I'm actually glad you asked.
Okay. Hey, Diane, can I get your advice on something?
Yeah, of course, I'm not doing anything.
So, I have this friend, and his name is Darnarius McQuimberton?
Oh, yeah, I think I read an article about him in Real Not Made Up Person magazine.
Darnarius is supposed to get married this weekend, and it's going to be an amazing wedding, but it's kind of based on a lie. Should he go through with it?
Well, all weddings are lies, right? Sort of. You're making this big declaration about how you're gonna stay with this person forever, but you don't actually know that. You're just saying it. The whole thing is a farce.
Yeah, that's true.
But it's a lie based on truth. Like, at the center of the farce, there's this nugget of something real and pure. And that strange, beautiful something is why you put up with everything else, right?
I guess so.
And sometimes it's hard to remember that pure, shining thing because it's been painted over with so many arguments and compromises and disappointments. But you have to believe it's still down there somewhere, even if you can't see it. And maybe even the belief in it is more important than the thing itself. But only as long as you still believe it. Does that make sense?
Yeah, thanks, Diane. You've given me and Dark Wimbertus McNarrington a lot to think about.